Welcome to Beyond the Breast channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
And today we are going to do really interesting experiment. We are going to freeze the lake.
Yeah, because the frozen lake is the best thing ever and we want it back.
Yeah, so frozen lake videos all year around if this works. And this video is brought to you by Audible, which is great thing because this amount of liquid nitrogen wasn't cheap. We have 60 liters here. I'm not sure how many gallons that is, but it's about same amount that is Anni, like Anni's worth of liquid nitrogen. And the idea is pretty simple. We are going to pour all this into the lake. And usually the whole spring is pretty windy, so there is waves, but we have wave blocker 5 million, and the idea with that is to keep the waves out and the nitrogen in. And the area of the wave blocker 5 million, it's about 1 truck pallet. And I did some really quick math. I didn't do too good math, so there is still some like excitement, but we should be able to freeze about this thick ice layer there if everything goes well and there isn't any like huge problems. But we have only one way to find out, so I think we are going to start pour this there. And I go pretty slowly, because if I just dump everything there, I think it's like just one huge boiling mess. So here we go. I have all the bottles lined there, so I just start to pour there. And the waves outside of the wave blocker are pretty large, but the water inside of the wave blocker is pretty like calm.
Yeah. Whoa.
It's cool that it's so windy, because now the wind takes the nitrogen away and we don't suffocate. I put the whole first bottle here. It sounds... the sounds are like freezing sounds.
Yeah.
And the nitrogen stays mostly in. Looks pretty cold.
Feels pretty cold.
I test with this. Holy shit!
What?
There is ice!
Really?
Yeah, yeah!
Hey.
Yeah, yeah, it's going to work!
No.
It's going to work!
No.
There is ice! Yeah, one bottle empty, two to go. Can I like... no, there is so much of action going on, but let's check. There is like... there is some ice clumps, but it's not completely solid yet.
Yeah?
I think it's better to add all pretty fast. I'm going to add everything now, because it's clearly like trying to freeze and we need maximum freezing power to make it like one big ice clump. It seems to stay in, it doesn't leak out. That's cool. Looks pretty cold. And don't try this at home, you don't want to fall down there.
Yeah.
It would be pretty bad. I add more.
Whoa, something really strange is going on.
I feel it again. Yeah, there is. Check.
Wow.
It's not far away from the like situation where we could see it there. I think we are going to wait. Hey, now we
hey,
see.
Hey. Yeah.
There is huge clump.
Yeah. Hey, that's wow. Wow.
There is two clumps. I think hard to say. I'm going to add all of the rest nitrogen. Yeah, those are pretty thick. We just need them to like stick somewhere.
Yeah.
So I'm going to add everything. Yeah, it's empty. So now we can just wait and hope that everything freezes together and maybe it sticks to the like wave blocker and we can try to walk there. That's pretty healthy amount of nitrogen.
Yeah, and expensive amount of it.
Actually, I think the wind is really good. Because that's huge amount of nitrogen and we are really close. But now there is no risk of like not getting enough oxygen because everything goes there. The truth.
Oh my.
No, there is some ice on the edges, but it's not sticking to the like main ice.
Yeah.
So, unfortunately, we cannot walk there. That is like our goal. But I would say that the amount of ice, it's pretty close what I suspected.
Yeah. Wow.
And it's really cold ice. It's not regular ice.
Yeah.
I would say that if we would have like 10 times of this amount, then we would probably can walk there.
Yeah, and calm lake.
Yeah. Yeah, I think it's usually if something has been in nitrogen, you cannot handle it.
Yeah.
But that has had now enough time to like warm up in the water, so it can't be super cold anymore. So I think I can. Yeah, it's just ice.
It's mix of ice and wow, it's thick.
It's thick.
It's thick. It's
thick AF.
Oh man, Lauri. Wow.
It's like mini glacier.
Yeah, it's mix of snow and ice.
But it's pretty thick. I think like between 1 and 2 inches. Yeah. So ice this thick, it can handle one person. Mm-hmm. I think if we would be using like mini truck pallets, this would might work.
Yeah.
And I can feel that my fingers are trying to freeze to this. The middle part of this is still extra cold. The surface is freezing, check. So it's really cold from inside. I think I have to take gloves. This is a bit thinner.
Yeah.
I would say that These are maybe like 5 kilos each. That maybe around 15 kilos in total.
Yeah.
Of ice generated. And my like estimate was that we can turn, that we can make 20 liters of ice with 60 liters of nitrogen. And I think we were probably pretty close. Maybe a bit less. I tried to step on this. No, it was
too weak.
It's like, check, it's super cold.
Yeah.
And with bare hands, that would be your skin sticking there and like peeling off, so not good. Yeah, pretty interesting. And one thing that's also interesting are audiobooks. So now I'm going to tell you a bit more about today's sponsor, Audible. And best thing about audiobooks is that they are not just interesting and entertaining, but you can do other things while you are listening to them. So boring things like cleaning or 2 hour slow-paced bicycle ride turns into like really good experience when you just take your earphones and then put Audible on your cell phone and listen to your favorite audiobook while doing the boring stuff. And I have recently been listening Expeditionary Force audiobook series. It's really fun and interesting sci-fi series. And now with my link, you can get the first audiobook completely free with 30-day free trial. And even if you cancel your subscription, you can still keep the book. And even just the first audiobook is 16 hours, so you can get lot of cleaning and bicycle riding done in 16 hours. And if you want to try some other audiobook, there is huge collection from Witch to Zeus, and you can freely pick your free audiobook with your trial. So go audible.com/beyondthepress or text beyondthepress to 500-500 to get your 30-day free trial, free audiobook and 2 free Audible originals. Yeah, but I'm going to now go and enjoy my 2 hour boring ride, which is not so boring with my audiobook.
Now we have really expensive pile of ice.
Yeah, I think this is probably this is probably world's most expensive ice. But it's also really nice ice and interesting. It's not regular ice. And don't worry about the lake. Liquid nitrogen, it's basically like liquid air. So it's just air without oxygen and some other things. But 70% of air is nitrogen, and that's just really cold air.
Yeah, so fishes are okay.
Yeah, they don't care about air. And I think there isn't much else to add. I think we should maybe do part 2 with small swimming pool, like really small.
Yeah.
And I have plan, I can probably get like 10 times more nitrogen. So subscribe to the channel to see that. And big thanks to today's sponsor, Audible. And yeah, that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day. And for today's extra content, snow dump summit update. And I thought that there isn't going to be anything new, it's just really ugly. But I was wrong. They have built some kind of swimming pool on the snow dump site. Really interesting.